better than Gilligan's Island. All right. What you doing afterwards?
My name is Layla.
Layla? Hi, I'm Sean. You're very pretty. A little too young for me, though.
We get to the beach, and these two beautiful, although young, Marquesian women. He lead us to these two beach chairs with these huge pillows with these two huge coconut drinks.
Yo, here's to you, Pat.
You too, baby.
Success and happiness, man.
I wish our team could see this.
Well, who knew that a little black boy from Harlem would be here with a judge.
Southern white judge
from Georgia.
Dig the fate in that, the irony in that.
2 days ago, I would have mortgaged my house on the fact that Sean was going to be voted off, but things have dramatically changed.
Sean, while he may have some problems, he's honest. He's straightforward. And that's all I can ask.
Sometimes relationships start out rocky, and to look and see where we ended up, man, the sky's the limit for all of us.
We became much closer than we were, and I feel very close to him. I feel very fortunate to know him, and that's what's good about this game. You never know what's going to happen.
I'm ready to eat, man. Are you?
Just can't get any better than this.
Follow me.
Follow me? Or follow you?
Follow me.
Follow?
After we finished our drinks, they took us to the Marquesian oven. It's a ceremony where they bury food for a certain amount of days, and that's how they cook their food underground with the heat and the volcanic rocks. And it was a roasted pig under there with plantains and potatoes and roasted goat.
Oh, man, look at the meat, Pat.
Can you believe this?
Marquesian people, when they were going through their tribal ritual, I don't know how to put it in words. For me to be here on this island in the South Pacific with all the history it has, you just have to sit down and comprehend and savor the moment, because this is not going to happen again probably in my lifetime.
Boto over here.
Oh man.
Heavenly Father, we thank you for this food for which we're about to receive. And Lord, we thank you for the Marquesian people and their beautiful, rich culture. I thank you for bringing Pappy into my life, and I pray this is a lifelong friendship, Lord. Through your son, Jesus Christ's name, we pray. Amen.
Amen.
After having a diet of nothing but taro root and troca shellfish, to have this stuff, unbelievable. I mean, we should have paced ourselves a little more, but we,
I feel like Julius Caesar, man.
It's unbelievable.
The ladies.
This is the best fish I've ever eaten in my life. Tell you.
While Sean and I were at the feast, the rest of the tribe was probably, you know, fixing their dinner, getting things ready, the same old crap we've been eating.
I mean, this is incredible.